We have some very excited children in the lobby. So I would like to introduce the children in a minute. When the kids are done, if everyone can stay seated, we have a special presentation for some of our special VIP guests here tonight. And then we are going to start the dinner process. The servers will tell your table when to go when it's time. So if you can stay seated until you're asked to go to the buffet line, that would be great. Once everyone gets their dinner, we'll start our program for tonight. So I want to thank so much my sister-in-law, Megan, was in charge of the kids' camp tonight, or today and yesterday. She did an awesome job. Really, I think the kids had a fabulous time. And Sammy Martin, who's one of our teens, who's an amazing JM kid, helped, and they're going to perform a special presentation for you here. They're going to come up on stage, and if you guys want to come on, that would be great.
Know that too.
Now could you
So the second assignment that we had was we wanted to make some gifts for some very important people. Some very important people in your lives and important people in your parents' lives. So we took some time and we made some presents for all the doctors who came to join us today. So if you are one of those doctors, we need you to stand because we'd like to deliver something to you. Stand tall, please. Everyone in here appreciates everything that you do, and I know especially the JM kids and their siblings do as well. So we thought really hard about what to do to give you a remembrance of this week and to remind you every time you look at it how much we appreciate you and love what you do for us. So I have a little thing that I'm going to read to you. We decided to make you all God's eyes. A lot of your parents know about God's eyes at this point, I'm sure. This is a God's eye. This is going to one of you. Each one of our gifts was made by every kid here. Every piece on there was made by a kid. And we tried our best to get everyone involved so that when you looked at it, you knew that it was touched by every JM kid that came to the conference. They also were able to make a small God's eye to take home with them so that they were connected to the doctors as well. Every time they look at their God's eye, they can remember their doctor and the things that their doctors have done for them. So on each one of the God's eyes, we have a little saying, and I'm going to read it to everyone so you all get to hear it, and then you have it to keep with you as well. It says, "A God's eye is thought by many to have the power to see and understand things that are unknown to the physical eye. It is symbolic of the power of seeing and understanding what is unknown, in our case, a cure. Working together, the Camp JM children made a God's eye for you to show their gratitude and appreciation of your ability to unlock the mysteries of juvenile myositis and your work towards a cure. Thank you for your perseverance and dedication to finding a cure for JM, to our children and our JM community. We are forever grateful." So thank you very much. We weren't sure how we wanted to give them to you, and it was one of the kids that said, and Sammy as well, but one of the kids said it too, we want to go and give them ourselves to them. So I'm going to give a couple to some of the kids and have them walk to you. When you deliver it to a doctor, make sure you thank them and tell them you're appreciative of what they've done for us. You go pick a doctor.
You guys want to take that one together?
Okay. Da-da-da.
Dr. Carrasco, where are you? I heard you just came in. Oh, there he is. Okay, so the kids can deliver. Okay, we're starting to release the tables. Everyone give a round of applause to these beautiful children. Thank you.